Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Welcome back to another Let's Play of Days Gone. So, what we're doing now is going to an infestation site, as well as going to another narrow research site. So, let's get going. Before we go to the morning star, hold on. Alright, I'm back. My sister called me. She's a boy.
How's that, huh?
Oh, snap. I didn't even see that. I did not see that wolf, but I definitely did hear it. Stupid.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
That's what we're doing. Too bad I don't have a name for this one. There's another one. Okay. foot. Do I have ammo? I need more. I so need more. Okay, well, guess what? Oh, you're about to get cut up.
Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
I can run through this hole.
I got a use for you.
Gunpowder. What the heck can I use gunpowder for?
Is it? God damn it. It's gotta be close.
Bombs away! Oh, Pigeons, Lake Infestation. And then I'll hit that null site when I come back. Because I'm gonna save this. So it's probably up there. Found it.
Nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Nest.
Thank you.
Come on, you salty bastards. Oh shit! I did not see that coming. That was a whole horde that just devoured me. And I'm surrounded. Alright, I guess I gotta fight my way through.
More bounties.
That there was a whole horde over here. Okay, I'm back. Where the heck did all your discs come from? No shit, I know that. Well, because I don't know that I can't get to it. Oh, quick. Let's go back to the water cycle. Back to my motorcycle. Yesterday. Oh my God. wonder. I can't figure out what it is. So I'll tell you what, since I'm kind of short on ammo, let's go collect us some more ammunition. And yet I'm still out here fighting this horde. Popping up out of nowhere, like what the hell? I just want to get to my bike. I'll get some more spray.
Scrap. Good.
On my fucking bike.
I got a use for you.
Sorry, even think about getting more strength for this. Back up, bitch. How many did I kill? 52% of this horde is now dead. keep spawning in. They're so close. I think I'm gonna leave my bike there.
It's one of the drifters, let him in.
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
If I do anything.
Hey, how's life in the hot springs?
You need something?
Yeah.
What else can I do for you?
Ammo 4.
Here you go.
Alright, got a primary suppressor.
Yeah, I can upgrade that.
Suppressor.
Find me if you need anything else. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
You do that. Meantime.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
It's fully prepared.
Okay, then.
You can stay here.
See you around.
No, okay. Cause if anything, I'ma need to.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
I need to.
Let me get the gate.
Getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us. The American taxpayers. If they
got you.
Took a poll. Those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, well, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away.
Kill him as I go, because this is a big horde. Okay. Well, I guess I can get him a research thing for right now for no reason. Zombies on Yeah, nope, I'm staying away from that.
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. And I couldn't protect you from the goddamn thing. Okay, here we go.
shit, I'm surrounded. Let's go find that horde. I'm gonna have to kill one. The thing is, if I kill the entire herd, that might be bring it up to like 80%. Probably. If I can find out where the hell they went. Came out. Nothing came out. Nothing came out. let's go back to the bike. To hunt a horde. And I can't seem to figure out what where they went. I have no spirit. Oh wait, this is a neural test site. What am I looking for? Because it seems like this is already opened. Okay, I guess I'll figure it out in the next video. Video, don't forget to leave a like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.